Which is out of reach for any Christian soul who longs for her salvation. No time to hesitate for a pilgrim in armor and destined to liberate. Set on fire and our spirits burn. Once we were enemies, but now we must unite. Let's take the cross, lance and horse, and gather for the fight. Holy Land, the South of freedom, God has asked to bring it there, to take it out of heathen hands and free it from despair. So we all give up our hopes, and if it's got to be our lives, united with our former foes, we're riding side by side. Doesn't matter, finally all these armies will meet. Our journey's rage and plague, so many were already killed. But we won't fail our destiny, nothing ever break our will. Holy Land, the South of freedom, God has us to bring it there, to take it out of heathen hands and free it from despair. So we all give up our hopes, and if it's got to be our lives, united with our former foes, we're riding side by side.
Freedom is the force to bring it there. No conquering army from the west or east or anywhere. But while we peacefully unite to build a world in time so bright, crusaders deep inside our minds are riding side by side. The whole world goes out for justice. What's a few do we really care for? The ones who suffer, once on mothers gain the lion's share. But if government needs change,